I learned from my first ever artist day that hard work and devotion pays off. Van Gogh spent many hours locked in his bedroom painting sunflowers. Second, that normality is overrated, as he said, a paved path is easy to walk on, but that's not where flowers grow. And the third, that madness can be misunderstood. He named one of the self-portraits that he painted during his psychotic episodes as "On the Threshold of Eternity."